yesterday was 2 days before tomorrow, and the day after 2 days ago. Oh, I'm confused by yesterday.